The team say they'd been on the water for less than 3 hours when two men started harassing them. Now they say their boat has thousands of dollars worth of damage.
I couldn't really believe it was going on. It was just crazy, really.
Jacob Russell and his teammate, Jacob McClendon, were fishing on Tuesday at Fort Cobb Lake when this happened.
It's illegal to wreck my boat. What are you talking about?
You can see in this video another boat slamming into Russell's boat multiple times.
Yeah, it scared me. I thought about jumping in there, but I was like, better not.
The teens who were on the Swasu fishing team came to the lake to practice. They say they were near Sunset Cove Marina when a man started harassing them, throwing screws at their boat. Russell says he was over 150 feet from this sign.
They were trying to act like they owned like a perimeter around the whole marina with 150 feet of it, but it's a public lake and we weren't touching their docks.
They say that's when the man got into his own boat with another man and started ramming the teen's boat. The marina posting a statement on Facebook saying in part, there were no Sunset Cove Marina or Fort Cobb State Park employees involved in the incident.
Here's the paint scuffed up, marks on the motor, completely.
Now the boat looks like this. In Caddo County, Jacqueline Chapel, Oklahoma's News 4.
SWASU stands for Southwestern Oklahoma State University, where they were members of the fishing team there. The Highway Patrol says they are investigating the incident.